Welcome to the wonderful Chicheley Hall. We are here today to celebrate the marriage of Lisa and Stuart. I thank you all for being here today and showing your love and support to this couple as they pledge themselves to each other for the rest of their lives. Having been together for 18 years and raised two beautiful boys, Lisa and Stuart thought it was about time they tied the knot. They shall exchange vows, which they have personally written to each other, and they will seal these vows with the exchange of wedding rings. Family is what is most important to this couple. Not just each other and their own children, but all the family that are here today and all the friends here who they consider as highly as if they were family. Whilst we are here to celebrate the bond between Lisa and Stuart, we also want to celebrate family. To do so, we shall now perform a sand blending ceremony. As you see, we have four colours of sand. Each one represents the individual member of this family. It represents their character, their talents, and the memories that they have shared together through these past years. Each family member is unique and brings a different dynamic to this team. It's this that makes them the balanced, awesome family unit that they are. Stuart, if you could please pour about half of your sand. Stuart is a very caring and thoughtful man. He even warms Lisa's PJs for her, ready for when she gets in from work. He's a wonderful dad to the boys and is extremely hardworking. Lisa is a loving partner, very organised and hands-on. She is a fun mum with a tendency to be silly. George has a heart of gold and is a very creative person. He is sensible and kind, and he's the best big brother to Roman. Roman is quirky and fun. He's great at sharing and would do anything for anyone. As each member of the family pours their sand, you can see a unique pattern emerging. And at the point where the sand meets, the grains of sand are knitted together. The family have created this beautiful and unique commemoration of today's ceremony. Whilst we can clearly see the representation of each individual within the colours of sand, now that each colour has been poured into one vase, it would be impossible to separate those individual colours back into their own bottles. So you see, just like the sand, these four individuals are forever bonded by the unity of family. There is no stronger bond than that of family.